Good morning, children. Welcome back to your SST class. So we are meeting after a long time. I hope you'll enjoy this lesson. Today we will be doing chapter 6 from book 2, Occupations of People. There is a short story, or you can say a short explanation, I have made for you. I hope you will enjoy it. After listening to it, please go through the lesson in your book. Do your father and mother go out to work? Where do they work? Why do you think it is necessary for them to work? Yes, because we need food to eat, clothes to wear and shelter to live in. We can get all these things only if we have money to buy them. And in order to earn money, we need to work. That is why your parents go out to work. Any work that helps a person earn a livelihood is called an occupation. People follow different occupations according to their needs, interests, and ability. Some work as teachers, some scientists, doctors, engineers, nurses, carpenters, barbers, tailors, farmers, etc. Even there are laborers, miners, and soldiers. Some people work in offices too. Farming or agriculture is the main occupation of the people in village. Indian farmers grow crops. Farming or agriculture is the main occupation of people living in the villages in India. They grow crops which include food grain, pulses, oil seeds, sugarcane, jute, cotton, spices, tea, fruits, and vegetables. India is also known as an agricultural land. The climate, the type of soil, and the amount of water available determine the crop that can grow best in a region. The crops grown also depend on the season. A farmer may grow wheat in winter and rice in summer for the same farm. Next is rearing animals. Different animals are reared for different purposes. Cattle farming consists of rearing cattle like goats, cows, buffaloes and bullocks. We get milk from cows, buffaloes and goats. Dairy farming or rearing animals for milk and milk products are consumed in great quantities in our country. We also get meat from goats. Bullocks are used to plow the field and draw the carts. Poultry farming involves rearing hens, ducks, and geese for their meat and eggs. In the coastal areas, fishing is an important occupation. Fish is a staple food for many people. We also get oil and other products from fish. Fishes are sometimes also reared in big tanks. This is known as fish farming. Large parts of our country is covered with thick forest. Many people work in forest. Some cut wood, which is used to make furniture, again for paper, packing boxes, match boxes, matchsticks, cardboard, etc. Wood is also used to build homes. What an useful thing it is. It is also used as fuel. Trees are also cut down to make paper, as I already told you. Next, mining. Mining involves digging out minerals such as iron, coal, manganese, petroleum from the earth's surface. In some states of India that are rich in minerals, mining is an important occupation. Some of these minerals are processed to get metals. Metals are used to make utensils, pipes, machines, railway engines, automobiles, and many other items. Petroleum gives us petrol, diesel, plastics, and medicines. Petrol and diesel are used to run cars and buses. Farmers grow cotton in their farms. This cotton has to be converted into the clothes for us to wear. This is done in factories. Yes, we directly don't wear the cotton. This cotton is converted into cloth. Similarly, oil seeds, sugarcane, jute, tea, leaves or coffee beans grown by farmers are taken to factories and then processed over there to get useful goods such as sugar, rope, tea and coffee powder. Materials like metals and plastics are made into useful goods such as utensils, buckets, toys, machines or bodies of cars and buses, even airplanes. Selling goods and services. Once these goods are made, they have to reach us. A number of people work as shopkeepers or traders to sell the goods to us. Goods have to be transported from one place to another. People working in the transport services help to do this. Besides goods, we also need certain services such as postal, telecommunications, medical, travel and entertainment are some of them. A number of people work to provide us these services. You have seen how people do different kinds of work. All these people are important to us as they provide us with the goods and services we use. Let us revise them. Work done by people to earn a livelihood is called an occupation. Farming and rearing animals are the main occupation of the people living in villages. Fishing is the main occupation of people living in coastal areas. Mining is an important occupation of people living in states that are rich in minerals. Many people work to provide useful services to us. So children, with this we come to the end of our lesson, occupation. When you grow up, you can select the occupation of your choice, of your need, your ability, your interest and so. I hope the lesson was clear and you could understand it. Have a good day. Goodbye.